Deborah.
On this special day.
On this special day.
I stand before God.
I stand before God.
To renew my vows to you in marriage.
To renew my vow to you and to marriage.
You have stood by my side.
You have stood by my side.
Through sorrows and joys.
Through sorrows and joys.
And for that I'm grateful.
And for that I am grateful.
I thank God for the gift you are.
I thank God for the gift that you are.
And I have found pleasure in you.
And I have found pleasure in you.
Love is the most precious gift that you can give someone. Clyde and Deborah, for the past 12 years, you have shared the joys and blessings, as well as the trials and triumphs of becoming one flesh.
I promise to remain genuine in my love, gentle in my care, and unwavering in my trust. Because of the woman you are, I have become the man that I am.
It is a pleasure being loved by you and an honor to have you as my husband. It is my desire to continue to be one with you. We have endured together, and as our love is forever, my commitment remains the same. I'm so glad you found me in time, and I'm so glad that you rectified my mind. This will be an everlasting love for me.
You may now confirm and authenticate the renewing of your vows with a kiss.